wanting to come here since I was about 14 and the Lord of the Rings movies came out and I learned everything there was to know about Lord of the Rings. I was completely obsessed. So this is a dream come true for me to be able to share this with our kids and to show them all the cool things and how movies are made and how, you know, prosthetics are made for people and all of the sword making. It's just, it's incredible.
So here we have a full collection of our props and swords. These are some of the main weapons used within the Lord of the Rings and Hobbit movies. They're absolutely fantastic pieces, and you can see them through the whole scale of the different movies used by some of the main characters there as well.
So I'm here for the World Cup, and yeah, and then might as well just take the opportunity to see some of New Zealand.
How do you feel about the
I mean, so many cool things around here. So I haven't been to the tour yet here, so I don't know what to expect, but it's too many things you want to buy here, basically. And my suitcases don't fit everything.